I'm Amy Buckman, and for Health Beat this week, we're here at Penn Medicine, where we're going to speak to Dr. Benjamin Abella about the difference between cardiac arrest and heart attack.
The public often gets confused between a heart attack and a cardiac arrest. A heart attack is when a piece of heart muscle dies because of a blockage in a coronary artery.
So is that fatal?
Most of the time, it is not fatal. Thankfully, in 2017, we have many treatments for heart attack, and actually most people recover. So heart attack, very survivable, and you never lose your pulse. Cardiac arrest, on the other hand, is when the heart actually stops beating. Sometimes that's from a blockage, sometimes it's from completely different causes. The heart stops beating, and technically, without any treatment, cardiac arrest is 100% fatal. So cardiac arrest used to mean death. Now, with the invention of CPR, defibrillation, and other treatments, it's survivable, but survival rates remain quite low. So less than 10% of people leave the hospital alive after a cardiac arrest.
In treating patients, have you seen a difference in how many people die from cardiac events because there are these AEDs out there and more people know CPR?
I think one of the most important things, while we're talking about heart health, that people can do is to learn CPR. So the early delivery of cardiopulmonary resuscitation, or CPR, can double or even triple the chance of survival. It's also important if you're in a workplace or in other public places to be aware of automatic external defibrillators, or AEDs. Those are life-saving devices that are in many gyms, train stations, airports, a variety of locations, and they also can make a huge impact. They're designed for people to use without any medical training whatsoever.
Next week on Health Beat, as we continue to explore heart health, we'll look at women's heart health issues. For Health Beat, I'm Amy Buckman. We'll be right back.